Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Titan Quest with the Immortal Throne expansion and Underlord. In today's episode, we are, I don't know, maybe going to make it to Act 3, maybe. Depends on how well we progress, and so on. This is basically, if I recall correctly, going to turn into a giant dungeon delve, and this is a big one too. This is a pretty, it's a big dungeon. It's decently long. Hey guys, spiders everywhere, eating all of my things. No, leave me alone, minions, kill. My god. These spiders are just mean. I mean, it's nuts. Just nuts. Seriously, there's more, and now we got killer plants, which are also mean, but less so. Just the wrong button. Dang it. Been playing Path of Exile again, and I have my abilities in that set up to the QWERTY keys instead of the number bar, because I'm weird. And that is kind of messing with me just a wee bit. Let's get my lich back out here. There we go. Alright, everybody dies. Wow, that thing was, I think, glitching through the floor. Nice. Oh yeah, there's a nice pack. Oh, what did we lose? The freaking Bone Fiend, as usual. He just does not have the survivability that he needs to have. Alright, what do we got here? Crappy mace and the healing pot, that's okay. Another staff, because we've got so many of them and they are all so useful to us. I just don't know what I'm gonna do with myself, folks. What we got here? Ooh, a regen shrine. I'll take that. I think, you know, maybe not. I think that might affect my minions too, but it does not, apparently. I think that'd kind of be nice if your shrines would affect your minions or just do something to them instead of just being kind of like, yup, nope. As it is, it's kind of, that's probably mostly, I'm mostly whining about that because I play a minion master and it would be really helpful to me. But I guess we cannot win them all. Alright, I think, Resurrection Shrine, we are eking ever closer to the entrance to these, like, crypts or whatever it is. I can't remember, it's some massive dungeon complex, and it might be right over here. I have no idea what it's actually supposed to be, at least not off the top of my head. But it's big, and there are rat men. I remember rat men in it. My minions are getting pasted by what? I cannot see. I cannot see through all of the carnage. We did get a couple greens, which I am thankful for. Come on, guys. All the things. There we go. Alright, what do we get here? An Ichthyan Whomper. Which. Eh. Substantially better than our current axe. I'm losing the Life Leech. We'll use it for a while and I'll see how it is. Let's see, then we got some armor. Which. I think mine is better, so I'm not too worried there. Alright, let's try this Whomper out, and I'm not too worried about the stuff they have back there. Oh, hey, look! Giant mounds of, I don't want to know. Oh, hey, hit points. Oh, hey, hit points. Drink a healing potion. There we go. Let's see, and the freaking Bone Fiend. Dead once again. Oh, yeah, and I can see it. What is it here? The Temple of Marduk. That is what we are going to be running through for the next way too long, and I just accidentally clicked out of the dang window. I gotta download a program or something that keeps me from doing it. Wow, this thing does swing stupidly slow. I don't know. Resummon all of my everything here. Because apparently the plants and stuff just screw them right up. I can tank the damage from them pretty well, but my skeletons and stuff, they go right down. Oh, and we have more spiders. Yay. Freaking hate those things. Alright. Oh. Take that greater health potion. Not too concerned about the regular one there, because that doesn't really heal us enough. Hey guys, how you doing? I am Devon, smiter of enemies, hero of things, possibly also stuff. Come on. Oh, there we go. Smites for all. Alright, they've got him. I'm actually gonna resummon my little eyeball minion. Hi, spiders. Come on, let's get you all pumped up. So that I can AoE you down. Oh, hey! Oof. It is still impressive to me just how much damage these spiders do. It is nuts. And I think we want to go up this way. And yes, alright. I will say about this club is that it seems to kill things pretty effectively. I mean, I pretty much one or two shot everything. So that's nice. I wonder if me having so many minions is eventually going to start causing problems. Like, I don't know, in the pathing engine or something. And I wouldn't think it would, because the volume of enemies is so highly increased, and you know, it's not too terrible. But you never know. And we're just gonna go in here. And I am so tempted. There should be a rebirth shrine, like right in here. Oh, looks like we are not the first ones to arrive either. Nope, go down the stairs. Yeah, there's the rebirth shrine. See, I remember stuff. Make my little portal, and we're gonna go to town. Oh, we are in the Orient officially now. So, Act 3 has begun. Apparently. I always considered the Hanging Gardens to be kind of a 2.5, because, like, it's this whole area is just its own thing, but... Alright. Oh no, maybe I'm wrong. Because I think you actually go from... You go from this temple out into the Orient. So yeah, then we would technically be in the Orient. Alright, do we have anything? Oh, no. Cold damage does not affect me at all. And this stuff I'm going to go ahead and assume is probably all crap. Ooh, plus 11% attack speed. That's actually... pretty nice, but everything else on it is kind of useless to me, so not so much. That is not even, like, it's got a lot better armor rating, but the armor rating is like non-comparable to all the other stuff we have on our helm. So that is a no-go, and the shields are also worth nothing to us.
Best of luck.
Alright, back into the breach once more. Let's see here. See what horrors await us within the Temple of Marduk. Aside from some slimes, apparently. Creeping slimes. I wonder if they're going to be completely ineffectual against my minions, too. Probably. I think they're still all poison damage. Which my minions, they do not give a crap about that. Alright, and we got some... Oh, mastery shrine. Yoink. Resummon all of the everything. Alright. Actually, just rest here. My minions can go forth and kill. That's fine. And I just switched my weapon set for whatever reason. Okay, and there. So now we should, in theory, have a fresh set of badass skeleton warriors following us around. In theory. Hey guys, I don't remember how many levels this place is. I think it's like 3, maybe 4. It's pretty extensive. Oh, we're shooting out 3 bone spires now. I saw that. That's kind of nice. Not too particularly useful, but that's kind of nice. Alright, I think this time we want to go this way. See, I knew there were rat men in here. I remember some stuff. Not a lot, but it's there. Oh, yeah. There's a frame rate jump there. Don't know what that was. Aside from my foes being splattered upon the ground. So I just drank a mana potion. Totally need that. Oh, everything just death. Death everywhere. Alright, and apparently we didn't want to go this way. What a twist. Here, yeah. Can I zoom out? There we go. Well, let's see something. More rat men. Ooh! There's a nice chest in there. Wow. My bone fiend just AoE'd everything to death. Alright, what do we got here? Some crap I don't really care too much about, and a majestic chest. Eh? Eh. More crap I don't care about. Darn, and I was actually somewhat hopeful about getting something completely awesome. Oh, an XP shrine. More frame rate. I don't know what's causing it to jump like that. It must be like, it might be pathfinding related, because that thing noticed us through the walls, and I don't know. Because it shouldn't be. I don't know. Not gonna question it. Old game wasn't nearly as well supported as it should have been. Beh. Runs fine 90% of the time. Not particularly bothered. Get rid of that trap and let my minions do the work. Look at that. They don't even care. My minions are just like, ugh. It's glorious. They're nasty, nasty minions. Minimap. And of course, I went where I didn't need to go once again. I feel slightly less bad about wasting time now that these episodes don't take like a million hours to render. Because I can go, you know, 5-10 minutes over and it doesn't add like an hour to rendering time. So that's nice. And a war mallet, some gold, and a health potion. The minion slaying traps. And I have a skeleton in here who's like tanking the world. Quit it! You're getting yourself killed, you fool. We do not want that, because you're one of the badass. Nothing. Come on, you suckers, just leech all your life and do your things. Disabling crescent axe. That's all just junk I don't even need. But the gold. That's why, I mean, I'm gonna have so much money I'm gonna be able to retire. Beautiful. Already probably could with my million GPs. Oh, we got some fire sprites. Which, if I recall correctly, there's also like maybe evil genies down here or something. I don't remember. Come on, guys. Temple of Marduk, level 3. Let's see here. Oh, yay! More freaking spiders. Things I totally wanted to have to cut my way through. Maybe it won't be so bad if we just kind of take it slow and don't aggro like entire rooms of them at once. Come on, guys. There are like half a dozen of them in here. All the things. Yeah, some gold and a helm. A diadem. Oh, what got killed? What did I lose? Oh, I lost my lich. That makes me sad. Oh, I just lost something else. I lost one of my skeletons. Dang. Freaking traps. Oh, another majestic chest. That makes me happy. What do we got? More random crap. It's okay. One day we will find something truly amazing and I will squeal with joy and things and stuff. Kill everything. My minions are immune to the poison. I, however, am not. Okay. And some armbands. Kill everything. Alright, I think this next pathway down, the one up here on the map, I think that is our next boss battle. I think. Ooh. Massive military hatchet of feasting. Well, you see, there's some life leech. There's a lot of life leech. But it's probably, yeah, nowhere near as good as our Whomper. Ow, as I just need my table twice. That makes me sad, but what are you gonna do? Actually, I do know what I'm gonna do really quick, is throw this crap into this tab, because there. I keep accidentally forgetting to set this tab in my inventory as the main one, and... rage. Well, I should say rage. Frustration. Those guys really need to start dropping some spectral matter so I can complete this freaking relic that I've been working on since, like, Act 1. That'd be thank you. Now I need like 30 more. Getting there, because that's all I need yet. Yeah, that's all I need. So close. Oh, more little fire dudes. These things really, don't seem to be the most dangerous out there. At least compared to some of the other stuff we're fighting. Yeah, we do have genies! Yeah, I remember them doing some AoE. And my minions are like, we're just gonna stand in this. Is that okay, but oh. And then they're dead. Because they're dumb. Hey, at least they're smart enough to go for the traps that are, you know, what kill them. Oh, I just lost my lich. And my bone fiend. Come on, guys. Come on. Get with the program. Oh, yeah. Got a nice horde in here. Okay. And it should be, in theory, right around here. Oh, hey, more ghosts. That's more chances at spectral matter. Which I desperately need. Oh, alright. That's four. I suppose there's any more of you guys lurking around, is there? Oh god, the slow. No. Yeah, this appears to just all be slimes. Dang. The slimes in this make, like, the weirdest sounds. They're not sounds I would expect slimes to make. The squeaking and stuff. Okay, what am I missing? I'm missing a skeleton. Alright, we are going to... See, I assume this is probably just more... No? Nothing? Oh. A couple little fire sprites. Not too particularly enamored with that. Well, that's just... Ugh. Because you guys know. You know I'm not gonna, like... Ugh. I'm not gonna get another spectral matter. I'm gonna be sitting like this until the end of the freaking game. Unless there's some in here? Yes, there are. Oh. Not really expecting any to draw, but it would be nice. No. Here, you guys all get that one, and I'll get this one over here. There. See, the system works. And our lich just died. Okay. Let's see here. How am I doing on inventory space? I have more inventory space than it looks like because the game's auto-sorting is terrible. Just freaking terrible. Okay. I know this is you guys' favorite part, watching me organize my inventory, but I gotta make sure that we have the maximum amount of space available, because there's gonna be a majestic chest. Or a exquisite chest, or whatever the big ones are called. Okay. Boss fight time. Let's do this. First things first, take out the traps, because otherwise they're gonna kill all my minions. And that is this boss. We have a Chimera. And he has some serious AoE, as you can see. It hurts me. My minions more so, though. Oh wow, he's going down like a punk. And there we go. Wow. That was actually a lot easier than I thought it would be. I was expecting him to be kinda tough. Alright, and we do in fact have a majestic chest. Let's resummon what I can. And crack these normal chests open. Okay. And if I recall correctly, this is where we get our last bag, too. So if we can't quite carry all this, we'll be able to. Let's see, another Essence of the Code of Hammurabi. That's nice. That's 2 of 3 for something that I'm probably not going to use. Can we get it all? Yes, yeah. Look at that. Perfect. And our friend should be in here. Yes.
I have failed. All my life I trained so that I might one day kill a monster like this Talkeen. But when the time came, I was not strong enough to defeat him. I fell on the first blow, powerless to move. Now, because of my failure, he is the sickle of Kronos. Can what you say be true? You managed to beat the Talkeens in Crete and in Egypt. Thank you, warrior. At least in some way, my family and village have been avenged. At last they can rest in peace. I see now I misjudged you and your abilities when we first met. Now the Talkeen wields the sickle. His power matches that of the gods. There is no telling what terrible purpose he has planned. Hurry! He used the sickle to slash an exit through the wall. Don't worry about me. Follow him. Go!
Okay. So we got an inventory bag, 15,000 XP, and the Essence of the Monkey King's Trickery, which is some damage reduction by the look of things. And third bag. Yay! Move crap over. Now our inventory is maxed out. This is all the space we are ever going to get. Which in most cases is going to be more than enough. Okay, let's see here. I think there should be a town right out here. Possibly, maybe. Yes. I see shops. That's what I want.
A wise man would prepare himself well for the road ahead. Lucky for you, I have goods to sell to the wise.
Yeah. Okay, does he have anything I care about? Let's see what we'd be looking for. Leg armor, greaves. No. Let's see, shields? Well, actually, I'm not high enough level to use that one by six levels. Wow, that's kind of terrible. Oh. Well. Ooh. Let's see what this does here. That is an upgrade. Okay. because the other one increases our strength, but that one increases our overall damage, and that's what I'm after. Okay, I think that is all that we're gonna need. Let's see, this is for stash. This is my pots. This is all stash stuff. And we've sold him all of our junk. Okay. Well, hey, that's a happy little change right there. That's a lot of life leech. That is also a lot of life leech. Dang.
Safe
Whatever.
Travels.
All right. Let's see who else we got here. Mage.
Of magic has special needs.
Do you have anything?
Satisfy.
No, I'm going to go ahead and say you do not. Okay. Restock on our pots here. Rings, amulets, no. Our waypoint. A resurrection shrine. And I believe that is all that we got here. Yes, because this is just like a little mini town. There will be an actual town a little later. However, I actually think that this is a good place to call the episode, because we are just now beginning what I consider to be Act 3 properly. I think we shall begin our next episode and start cutting our way through Act 3. So, I'm going to call it, and as per usual, folks, thank you for watching, and I will catch you all next time. Until then.